Private Murgle. Repeat subsection 8 of Article 446 of the Emergency Powers Act.
Like I read any of that.
You'll have plenty of time to in solitary confinement. You'll stay there until you can recite every regulation by heart.
Oh, yeah?
Your next violation earns you a firing squad. Understand?
Okay. I'll get you.
Report to Provost Decker for processing. Get out of here. Stars. It's good to see your face. Sorry about the undignified welcome. They don't make leashes tight enough for this lot. There are very few people who would choose this command, but I'm honored to shoulder the burden for the good of the Republic. Every trooper here has been condemned by the state for crimes that would make you wretch. It's my duty to keep that in check. But enough about me. Just what happened to you? Straight to the heart of the problem. At least that hasn't changed. Chancellor Maiden has deployed the Dead Man's Legion to suppress a gang war for our Hutt allies. I can't entertain any appeals to take my army elsewhere until we've mopped up here. That would boost operational efficiency considerably. The less time this lot spends on Nar Shaddaa, the better. Our objective is to root out fugitives of the Black Sun Syndicate that fled Coruscant and establish themselves here. I need intelligence about their workings. They've been obstinate, and a power play this brazen has them shaken. Most seem to be busy securing their own investments. Getting our hands on information from Black Sun members themselves would be the most useful. But working underworld connections could be a force multiplier. If all else fails, we may have to rely on securing illicit goods to grease some palms. This will continue to act as my base of operations until our campaign is complete. Bring anything you find here. Up to, Deadman. It's time to earn that free air you're breathing. Thanks to you, I have units across Nar Shaddaa waiting to move on Black Sun's holdings. The icing on the cake? We've learned where their kingpin runs the entire operation. Final preparation is underway. I'm pulling together my strongest squads for a raid on the Black Sun headquarters. There's a spot for you, if you're interested. You've more than earned it. I thought you might feel that way. Even among criminals, Black Sun has a reputation for extreme brutality. We don't know their numbers, but we can count on them being well fortified and bloodthirsty. I've trained this lot into a respectable fighting force, and I'm sure a few have old scores to settle. We should be prepared to deploy any minute now. You ready? Rally up, dead men! Operation Sunset is underway.
Come on. we got here. Ain't them spineless huts come knocking, that's for sure. Some runty Jedi and a bunch of cannon fodder.
Matches the description. The file says this one escaped from Bell Savis. So whatever he did to get in there is probably as sick as what he did to get out.
The best bits ain't written in anything but blood. Jedi. Always thinking you're gonna wave your hands and wipe the scum away. Till you meet a real cutter that don't scurry when you flick that light on. Just cause you was able to put some of those chumps on a leash don't mean we're gonna roll over for you. Black Sun ain't gonna be hitched to your little chain gang. You bust in on my turf, put some of my boys in the dirt, and say you want a deal? One way to get my attention.
What are you doing? We have the target surrounded, and my troops are waiting for the all clear to take his operation apart. You should have brought this up before the operation was underway.
I ain't interested in your ball and chain act. Got something worth saying, spit it out. Causing plenty of damage here, and I ain't gotta listen to nobody trying to give me orders. Give me your best shot. Think that glow stick hurts? Try crushing a swoop ganger's neck while his buddies are digging in your guts with an oil can, Shank. Only need one lung to kill you. Just gotta catch my breath.
This one's not going anywhere. I'm gonna give the go-ahead to the cleanup teams.
That's your angle? Work me over till you get what you want? I ain't that soft.
I can promise you, the dead men won't have trouble mopping up the rest of the scum. There's no need to get them to cooperate.
Think you're taking us over? Over my dead body. Some guts to strong arm me. I like what I see, maybe I don't spill them.
I'm not letting him out of here until he gives the order for his goons to pack in.
Listen up, cutters! We're done kicking the tar out of these wussy huts. Got me a better idea where to grab us some turf. Load up and grab us some ships. We're rolling soon as I wrap up some business. There. Happy blue boy?
Let me be crystal clear. If you try anything, the massacre is going to be on your hands.
Dunno. Massacre sounds like my kind of party. Long as Blue Boy don't try cramping my style, I won't go sticking him. Unless I get bored. Now get out of my place. Gotta do some packing.
I need to issue my report to command. We should return to headquarters.
Thank you.
I suppose I should expect you to do the impossible by now. My predictions for that engagement ending in a peaceful resolution were negligible. I can't help but feel like it's delaying the inevitable. Fair. But when the vermin scatter, they'll be harder to root out. It's moot now anyway. You made your call. I still have a lot to shore up before I withdraw the Legion from Nar Shaddaa. But you'll hear from me soon. Glad to have you back, Master Jedi.
Ah, Commander. I was just reading up on your newest recruit, Rusk. Excellent job in bringing him in. A brilliant soldier, according to his records. First to volunteer for impossible missions, and somehow always gets the job done. He's certainly no stranger to being in the thick of it on the front line, or even behind it a lot of the time. His units have had high casualty rates. At any rate, I should get back to it, Commander. Just wanted to say good job on this one.
Wow, Commander. Skadge. Got to admit I'm a little on the fence about this last one. I've worked with his type before, and it can go real wrong, real fast. Take it from a smuggler with experience. Sometimes it's better just to shoot them before they have a chance to give you grief. I mean, sure, he's got the Black Sun wrapped around his finger. Which is great. We've got access to their muscle, territory, and contacts, which will let us run some jobs through them where they're strongest, covering our own tracks better. And maybe I could have him watch over our riskier runs. Nobody in their right mind would mess with him. Even if they tried, he'd just rip them apart. Know what? I take it all back. Maybe he'll wind up being more use than he is trouble. I just need to be real careful he doesn't get too bored.